Friends, today we are going to see a C code of how to sort an array using bubble sort. First of all, what is bubble sort? Bubble sort is one of the simplest and most popular sorting methods. The basic idea behind bubble sort is, as a bubble rises up in water, the smallest element goes to the beginning. This method is based on successively selecting the smallest element through exchange of adjacent elements. The basic algorithm for bubble sort is, step 1. In the first pass, 0th element is compared with first element. If first one is smaller, then they get interchanged. Step 2. Now the first element is compared with second element. If they are smaller or greater, they will interchange or remain constant. Step 3. Repeat all these steps unless second last element is compared with last element. Step 4. Here pass 1 over and the n minus 1 element holds the largest value. Step 5. Now second pass begins with 0th element and step 1 to step 4 are continued. Step 6, here we get the sorted array. This is the flowchart for bubble sort.
तो फ्रेंड्स, अगर आपको मेरी वीडियो पसंद आ रही हो, देन डू लाइक दिस वीडियो, शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय YouTube चैनल। तो मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में। टिल देन, टेक केयर। दिस इज श्रेनिक जैन, पीस आउट।